Don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. Just walk beside me and be my friend. We may be able to have 100 friends or even more, but there is only one friend who really has loyalty on you. If you really think about it, that is my best friend. My best friend is my best partner for living my life. Her name is Aisha. We met at primary school. She is gentle and punctual. She shares her happiness with me. In the afternoon, we talk and spend a lot of time. She also helps me in my studies. We are almost like twins, the way we do everything alike. She is someone who really knows me deeply. She knows the characteristic of me from the outside and even inside of me. There are many similarities in our characteristic. The similar characteristic have given us for us to be able to understand each other. Then after school, she went to America. We chat online every day, but I really miss her. She is someone who is faithful and always taking care of me. Someone who is able to make me feel comfort if I take life with her. But it is different if I'm alone without her. Everything seems to be difficult to fight. Aisha is a friend I would never replace. She is not only my best friend, but one of the best things that has ever happened to me. I cannot imagine how my life would be without her. The friendship we share is one of a kind. I am always thankful I found her.